Today I decided to paint the famous painting Son of Man, but with a Mario twist. This is another new series I think I want to start where I'm taking famous paintings and intertwining video games into them. You can see on my page once I did the Garfield Mona Lisa, and that's one of my favorite pieces I've ever made, so I want to keep doing that and just kind of see what I can come up with. Let me know what else you guys would want to see down below, and don't forget to follow.